gonna get worse before it gets better. I wrote it down in a love letter, sang it for you. I know that love is the only redeemer. Everything else is just a make-believer. Everything else. How can you say you'll change when you're gripping the knife, when you're dressed in the bones of a previous life? Won't you lay down your sword, your shield and your pride? We're just riding the river, crashing on the rock, coming up for air, just floating along. We're all shaped like driftwood, and all we got to do is find some truth.
Trouble and Mercy was probably a bit more of the breeding ground to this album. To a place where in Trouble and Mercy I had to find myself and find my groove and know why I was doing this, why I was going to continue doing, writing songs and making albums. This album is that journey. The last 2 years from that album, this is what I have experienced, not just through life, but through my music. Through my music, getting more confident, knowing what I want to write about. It's different than Trouble and Mercy because it has a groove to it, and there's a feel to it, and there's bass and drums in this one, you know? This has a groove to it. This has something that you can shake your hips to. This is something you can sway side to side to. It's exciting to me. Playing with different players again over the last 2 years, I've played with many different musicians again and been on the road a lot again, and it reflects that, and it also reflects the maybe bit of the excitement that I see in life as well.
Some won't leave home. Some find it easier if they just don't know. And all got to do, keep kicking the dog till the light shines through.